For many of Ireland's 25 to 35-year-olds, simple ambitions like having a job, owning a home and having a family are impossible dreams.
I just want to work.
People aren't living, they're surviving.
For you to survive, you need to have a roof over your head.
Something's got to give.
It's breaking me down piece by piece.
A new three-part series meets a generation on the edge.
What Ireland has said to young people is, you're on your own.
Generation Effed, Thursday at 10:30 on RTÉ2.